Hello and welcome back to Dark Souls 2 with your three lovers in your demand. Now, last time we did things, yeah? Honest? We honest to God did things. Namely, we beat the boss in that area. But I think I might have enough Pharros stones now to go and look behind the last big door in the Doors of Pharros. Probably should have actually, you know, just looked at whatever is behind that for espionage reasons, you know, before I actually opened the thing, maybe. I don't know. Anyway, open my ladder for me.
Hi. Who are you?
The name's Gilligan.
Right? Don't make me say it twice. All right. What do you want?
I want things.
Everything that you could possibly need.
I need a ladder, probably. You have wooden shield, claws, whip, and reinforced glove. Thief, black ladder, pew. That's still a thief set. Ladder miniature. Okay.
You want to go down that awful hole? You must have lost your marbles. Fine. I'm happy to be of service. You need a ladder then, sure enough. But you'll have to show some generosity.
Actually, no.
Fine. It's not my business anyway.
Since I'm buying the ring anyway. Fine. He's probably not very happy about the fact that I just left him be. Okay, hello again.
Oh. Who are you again?
You forgot!
No,
oh, okay.
Not serious.
I was worried there for a second.
You have a rather pleasant scent. A type I'm quite fond of.
It's the scent of being, you know, running down in corpses all day. Yes, thank you.
I'll be around if you ever come back.
Mind you, I won't actually go down that hole yet. I have a different plan. A plan including, but not limited to. Wait, alright. You have some. I have something for you.
Proceed, bearer of the curse. It is the only choice left to you.
Yeah, now we need to kill the rotten. That's not too bad. I think. Do I have another? No, of course not. You can also level up a little, I think. Like, maybe a little bit of endurance and a little bit of adaptability. Yeah. That sounds good, right? Yes. Alright, and then we can go back to the Shaded Woods! How many times have we been there? I have lost count! And I don't remember which ones we need to unlock here. Where's the lion? Oh, he's just standing there right now. He will probably try to ambush me as soon as I fight this guy then. Yeah, there we go. Don't just so. I'm not off to a good start here. At all. Okay, but at least we got another flask now, so that's a thing. Okay, I can drop a life gem on top of that. It doesn't really matter that much because we're gonna return to the bonfire in a bit. Like, I'm only here for this guy. So I might as well have just done the returning thing. I still find it rather unsettling that they did. I just can't, you know, attack them while they're still unpetrifying. But I guess it makes sense because their insides might still be slightly stonish. Yeah. Okay, there's no branch here, so it's a good thing we didn't open that up first. Alright, well, now we can leave. There, yeah. Why was the lion flopping about? Okay, I'm gonna hit him just to be sure. Yeah, it looks good. Looks good to me. Alright, and then Doors of Pharros ordeals end. This, I think this is the right one. Wait. Mist? Why is there mist? Oh. That's why there's mist. Alright, who wants some? Oh, hello! I did not know I was coming in for a boss fight, sir. Honestly, I think I will leave in a second. Oh, shite. The shield may be the most prudent option right now. I think that's the word. You want to fight more, don't you? Oh, you do fight more. Okay, so apparently shield works well enough, though dodging is better. But I'm gonna have my shield for this instead of dual wielding because... Yeah, that's why. Never mind. I need to drink. I need to dodge. The dodging part didn't work that well. Drink, 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 drink. Okay, dual axes is better, actually. Because, you know. That's fine. Get out of it. Get out of that. Get out of that. No! At least we got rid of the authority. But yeah. We won, right? Victory achieved. Oh. Apparently not. Oh! Oh, I did switch back to the ring. Cool. One of them actually hit me. Oh, hello! It's really difficult to hit you, sir. I wonder you're the turret around here. Okay, need to get below your belly again. Oh well, that's not as easy to achieve as one would expect. Okay, rolling. One more shot. and we're done. That's a lot of soul thingies. Okay, we actually won this time. No idea why I was here in the first place though. Was there seriously no other entrance to the thingy? I'm sure there was supposed to be another door. And came here for another door. Hello.
Leave this place, human. We have no time for thy kind.
Is this because I killed your authority?
Humans bring nothing but filth. Is that a rat tail, human? Thou'st one of mine rat burrows conquered. This will not go unnoticed. Rejoice, for the right to serve me is now thine. Since thou'rt human still, permit me ask, wilt thou thy human soul surrender and pledge thyself to me? Swearest thou by the sweet-tempered sludge that laps at our bosoms?
No.
Of course. Humans are all alike. Get thee gone. We will tolerate thy stench no longer.
Alright, but how do we... How do I... You see, that's the door I want to open. I have no idea how to get to that door. Like, how did I enter this bonfire in the first place? There must be a door here. Probably somewhere really obvious, like this. Yeah. Knew it. There we go. We can now be Gurm warriors. We have the armor for it. Okay, these three should be what I need. Oh, there's a primal warrior there again. I hope the central one opens the central one, so this should... Ah, we don't need to cheese him. I've got what it takes to fight him. Oh, the enough what it takes is two axes. And some guts. And then there's this flask. Though this flask was more like a post-fight scenario thing. Oh, it was just a solo for Brave Warrior. Okay, cool. I was really hoping it was actually something useful. Never mind then. You know. Though, despite that, we did defeat the boss, which I didn't expect to find here. And... What else was there? I don't remember. Oh, right, because we have the ring now, right? We can also go and do that. This is something I almost forgot about. I did buy the ring, right? Must have bought the ring. Give me your item. An actual titanite shard. Not too shabby, not too shabby. Yeah. Seen worse. Alright. The other archer is also on me now. Apparently the archers, they're not a fan of me shooting the other archers, yeah? They might also generally not be a fan of me. They can understand that I did come to kill them all. It tells me the game is running at 60 FPS, but that didn't look like 60 FPS there. But it just might be really well animated animations. Oh, so that's where you get Falcon Shields from. Right. Okay, this one fell over for now. But that's for now. It'll be up in no time looking all creepy again. I don't like this situation. In fact, if the gamepad allowed me to, I would sprint, but it doesn't. Well, that was rather close, I would say. You know, I'm not here to increase my death counter. I really am not. Alright. I think there's still a guy in here. Yep. That's not the tech I was going for. Well, planning to go for anyway. It's a bit too, you know, dingy. Wait, no. I don't need a summon sign here. That's a silly place for a summon sign. How about this? You know, I haven't had myself be summoned in a while. That's probably because I haven't had to be summoned. Can't I destroy this? I can. Good. Alright, and then we can switch the Ring of Blades out temporarily for a Silver Cat Ring. And then I should be able to safely land inside this hole and not die a terrible death, despite multiple attempts in which I simply miss the platform that I'm supposed to jump on. That's not a platform, that's a hole. Holy water urn. Hello, Biggie. I should have expected to find you here. You're always there, Mr. Biggie. Oh! I didn't... Okay, cool. For one moment I was like, yeah, I'm gonna... Just to be sure, I'm gonna check if this is a mimic. And it was! Just when I decided to check for it. You know, I didn't know that was a mimic. I had never opened that chest before. I feel so proud of myself. Yeah. Like, I'm gonna head back to the far fire and I'm gonna do things. I'm probably not gonna jump down into the whole this episode. Probably. Instead, I'll focus on the simple things in life, like buying more wooden arrows. Yeah. Thank you, goodbye.
I'll be around if you make it back.
And other than that, we can also make silly noises and pretend that doesn't annoy anyone. Yeah. That sounds like something I can do. And we can also buy some life gems. Right? 69 of them, even. And that leaves me with only 6,000 souls remaining, and that should be more than enough to... Well, little enough to actually travel around with. Because it isn't too dangerous, I think. Alright, so what we want to do is we want to ensure that we have the correct ring equipped with you. And then we want to fall on this. Boink. You know, even with the correct ring equipped, that was a lot of damage. Yeah. Alright. Hop. Another Pharros Lockstone. Cool by me. Okay, I'm gonna have to pop a life gem, I think. I would not risk this jump without it. think that was, in fact, the right call. Right, we can go onto that platform over there. Or we can descend lower. Because there's still plenty of goods. Okay. This time, we'll just go to the bottom of the thing. Okay, someone just died here. Ow! Ow! I died as well because I bounced off the platform. Oh, never mind. On the plus side, we did have the correct ring equipped, so we know we can do that, but it just means I need to be less of a fool about it. So yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. That corpse there was really creeping me out because it looks like it's standing still. Oh shit! See what I mean?